Hello, I'm Trish Hooper, CEO of the Sewickley Valley YMCA. Thank you for your patience while we navigate the extraordinary circumstances we face as we work to flatten the curve of coronavirus infections in our community. Our Y has had the privilege of serving our community for 125 years, and we continue to do so. Though our facility is closed, we are far from idle. We continue to deliver on our mission of youth development, healthy living, and social responsibility, and are working tirelessly to connect you virtually and build channels for you to continue to connect with each other. Our Faith in Action program continues to serve the elderly and medically fragile in our community so they don't have to leave their homes to get groceries or prescriptions. We also must continue to maintain our facility, so we're ready to welcome you back as soon as we're able. And finally, we're working very hard to continue to support our staff during this time, many of whom rely on their Y paychecks for their family's financial security. My ask to you is that you stand by our Y and continue your membership while our facility is closed. My promise to you is that we will continue to find ways to meet our mission and serve our community and be ready to open as soon as it's safe to do so. And my most sincere wish for you is for the health and safety of your family during this time. Thank you for being a member of our YMCA and for your ongoing support. I look forward to the day when we're able to welcome you back into our facility.